In this video I will show you how to install an old and portable Firefox version. The version that interests us is Firefox 52.9, which, as already mentioned in the video and several times in the forums, is necessary to jailbreak our Nokia 8110 4G. Just search for Google Firefox 52.9 portable and several results will be available. PortableApps.com is a very reliable site. We choose a portable version of Firefox as a normal installation is subject to automatic updates. As many of you well know, Firefox OS was a free operating system, and for this reason it is no longer supported by the manufacturers of the devices that were willing to host it. After having already abandoned the smartphone market, Mozilla had shifted its attention to software development for smart TVs, routers and other connected devices, but even these roads came to an end. Julie McCracken, Mozilla's senior engineering program manager, said that as early as the end of July 2016, Mozilla stopped the commercial development of Firefox OS, placing a tombstone on what little remained of the project. Many proprietary software, and above all the absence of WhatsApp for this operating system, have decreed the end of the development of this software, being no longer attractive enough for most users. Firefox 52.9, or other earlier versions of the browser, are all that remains of this development. In fact, new browser versions do not have a sufficiently functional version of WebIDE. With version 52.9, or especially version 49, as reported to us by SpeedUpLoop on the BananaHackers forum, it is still possible to connect devices based on Firefox OS, such as our Nokia 8110 4G. It is also possible to install a Firefox OS emulator of your choice. 2.2 should be the most functional, to view the applications you want to create. There is no virtual keyboard as in the KaiOS emulator, so you will have to rely on the PC keyboard to locate the keys corresponding to the Nokia 8110 pad, KaiOS device. KaiOS, in fact, has not released a simulator for developers with Windows, but it is still possible to emulate the one intended for Linux users. With this version of WebIDE, you can set the emulator to a lower resolution and view your applications as if they were running on a device with the KaiOS operating system. If you have followed the previous videos well, in the guide on installing ADB Portable for Windows, you can easily perform all the steps of the jailbreak guide. For this guide, I don't want to repeat myself. I suggest you look for the video on my channel or on the main page of the BananaHackers website. I hope this video has been helpful. I know that many of you have had difficulties regarding the use of an old version of Firefox, just because Windows automatically updates its versions without asking the owner for permission. Join the revolution with us. Stay tuned. Search BananaHackers on Google and YouTube.